Unit 3 of this last module looks at scanning business opportunities in Nigeria. That going into business venture, when you get the opportunity, you decide to start, you take advantage of the opportunity. But there are certain steps that must be taken for you to move in. Either when you are establishing a brand new business or joining an existing one, or even is inheriting an old business, there are certain steps to be taken. The steps normally start with environmental scanning. It's a process of visiting sites and gathering information about prospect of establishing such a new business, a business venture. I have said it before, I have said it on another level, and I'm saying it again. In business, what you don't know hurts you. In social life, what you don't know doesn't hurt you. But in business, what you do not know hurts you. If I'm making sense, I'm saying that gathering information about the prospect of the success of the business you want to venture into. You visit the place, visit the people in the environment, visit all the, you know, the places in the environment that think that we know something about the business we want to be in. Even prospective clientele, it's good to talk to them, look at them to see if investing, putting your money there is worth the while. So scanning is a very, very critical aspect of starting new business. So in conclusion, scanning helps the entrepreneur to assess his strength. When you scan the environment, you discover and find out from the people the information you desire from them. This information, when you assemble them, it will help you to assess your own strength. Your strength as well as your resources. Assess your weakness and assess the seeming opportunity. And whatever may be the threat in the environment, because there is always apprehension. And in choosing favorite ones while avoiding the ones that are unfavorable. Scanning the environment is better and safer. It's a safer method of assessing your business preparation than jumping into the business environment where you know nothing about. So for now, that's what we have.